everyone. My name is Geeta Krishnamurthy. I am associated with eVidyaloka as a volunteer teacher since 2016. I have been teaching at Hansoge School for the past 4 years. Children here are very loving and caring. My journey as an LC mentor was very, very fruitful. I could learn many things from these children, which living here in urban area, I'm quite unaware of. Every child wanted to participate in this project, but due to various constraints, we selected two of them. Now let me introduce you to them. Deepika DN is a very energetic and bright student. She has a leadership quality in her. She helps her fellow students in their studies. She loves sports, so she decided to gather some information regarding different sports so that she could share it with her fellow students and help them in deciding to take any one of the sports as their career or as a hobby. Mahalakshmi, on the other hand, is a very quiet child. She loves nature. She wants to be one with nature. So she decided to share this information with her fellow students regarding the trees around her and their conditions and uses. So both these students made a booklet of their respective topics to share with their fellow students. Kindly go through them and enjoy. Thank you.